University in Waukesha County getting the stage set for Ryan to visit on Monday.
WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz tells us why the university was picked and how they're preparing.
I feel like some kids.
Carroll University freshman Beth Reitinger's voting for the first time November 6th. And when she found out Paul Ryan was coming to campus Monday, she knew this might help her decide who to mark on the ballot.
I feel like that they believe that it's important to get the young people involved because they're voting for the first time.
It's the same reason President Obama stopped at UW-Madison last week. At Carroll, University Republicans say they'll be busy drumming up support.
We are going to talk to our fellow college Republicans around the area, tell them to come, get students involved. We're going to really get the word out there to other students and how they can come to this. So we're really excited.
President Doug Hostad thinks an alum and campaign staffer suggested the campus, which is surrounded by a strong GOP base. Regardless of party, though, Hostad says playing host is special.
Well, it's always exciting to follow a national election, but it's especially exciting when one of the candidates says that they would like to come to your campus.
The university says the reason the campaign picked the field house to host the event Monday is because it's their largest indoor venue. It can hold about 2,500 people. And Public Safety Director Michael Zenz knows a thing or two about campaign stops. He's a retired Secret Service member and did protective detail for former Vice President Al Gore.
It involves a lot of logistics, parking areas, arrival areas, the press area, like I said, and to make it a safe environment for the community.
And with 3 days to go, he says they'll be ready. In Waukesha, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The only other visit to Carroll from a presidential candidate was from John Kerry in 2004. Doors to the town hall meeting, by the way, open at 7 a.m.